They're promulgating historical inaccuracies to impressionable young women, imparting the false belief that they run the world, thereby lulling them into a false sense of achievement and distracting them from doing the work it takes to actually run the world. Why